He's been proved right. Oh, has he been proved right? It's three. Into a dangerous area, Gundogan trying to make something happen, and he has made it happen.
Mana against Mina.
Decore!
This man in brilliant form before the World Cup, and look at this go!
Absolutely sensational. That is what you call picking up where you've left off. Miguel Almirón right at it with a spectacular goal.
Veltman doing the carrying this time. March has taken it off him. It's still Solly March!
This gets a rousing reception from the away fans. It gets begrudging claps from the home fans. This is absolutely stunning from Solly March.
And, can't quite get it away, just escaped Henderson. Alexander-Arnold. Looking for Robertson, what a ball that is! Brilliant goal from Liverpool! Flag stays down, brilliantly worked. Mo Salah on the score sheet. A record-breaking assist for Robertson.
Alexander-Arnold picks it up outside the box. He knows that Robertson is just kind of holding his position, having taken the corner. How about this, outside of the right boot? That's absolutely exquisite. And it was the perfect ball in from Robertson. And right up there is arguably the best left-back Liverpool have ever had.
Xhaka. Oh, lovely from White. Odegaard. Nketiah!
Simply, Mark, that is the move of a natural-born goal scorer. Look at that, just rolling. That's no great defending, but that's a top-class strike.
So Ward-Prowse, familiar pose. No disguising who it will be. Up he steps, and it's James Ward-Prowse with another superb free kick. He does it time and time again.
It's perfection. It is utter perfection. He's a master of his trade.
Picked up by just a Gay, and now Damari Gray has got space in front of him to chase down. Dominic Calvert-Lewin is making his way in. Gray goes for it. Oh, it's beautiful. What an equaliser.
Talk about picking your spot. Talk about hitting it right in that postage stamp. Henderson doesn't have a chance of saving that. It's a brilliant finish.
Here's Caicedo. The tone of the target, and he's got onto it as well. And on he goes, and goes again, and scores again. He is in sparkling form in front of goal for Brighton.
Matoma took his time, took a touch, picked his spot, and put his team in front.
Four goals in six games for the Japanese international.
Out to Pedence, back to Moutinho. First time back to Pedence. This is good from Wolves, it's good from Pedence. And that is the opening goal, and it's an absolute cracker from Daniel Pedence. Beautifully worked, a wonderful touch, and what a finish to boot.
The composure, the style, the low centre of gravity that he has, the touch here, and then to pick his spot past Emi Martinez is absolutely brilliant.
Oh, Welbeck could be in here. He could be in here. He is in here. And Brighton lead by three goals to nil.
It's a good touch from Welbeck, just to get the right amount of touch on that, and the finish, lovely technique.
Shea Adams has been picked out, it's a lovely layoff, it's Ward-Prowse, and it's quite set out, and it just had to be here for Southampton, didn't it?
It's a great driving run from midfield, good ball forward, Shea Adams sees the run from Ward-Prowse, flicks it down. Strokes it in the corner.
Surridge. Gibbs White. And still Forrest come forward. Johnston in for number two. Scores number two. Brilliant finish by Brennan Johnston. And that surely has seen off Leicester City.
Gibbs White, he doesn't take it with him. I think the moment's gone, but then turns outside of his foot, takes a touch, and then this ball, by the way, with the outside of the foot. What a skill that is, the touch from Brennan Johnston initially. It's fantastic, he takes the second one. It's a wonderful finish.
Big smile on Brennan Johnston's face.
Saka finding Odegaard, who can test Lloris again here, and he's brilliantly beaten him. Arsenal are in dreamland.
Martin Odegaard, that trusted left foot. Is accurate, and it's too much for Hugo Lloris, he can't get there. It's a brilliant strike, it's another excellent Arsenal goal.
Klein leaves it, Elise tries his luck! That is a magnificent execution of a free kick, and one that has massive ramifications for Manchester United. Looks of devastation on the United faces, barely a glimmer from Elise. It was a stunning free kick.
It's a moment of genuine quality from Elise. And it's taking something really, really special to beat David De Gea.
Mitoma. Danger here for Leicester. Mitoma! Fantastic goal for Brighton and Hove Albion.
Mitoma decides to cut in on that right foot, and that couldn't have went any better. It's the perfect strike, high into the top right-hand corner.
Mighty held up in heavy traffic. This is Rashford. Nice chop. Sight of goal from Marcus Rashford!
Wow.
And when you're in the run of form that Marcus Rashford is at the moment, you'll take it on from anywhere. And when he's in this mood, he is simply unstoppable.
It's a brilliant finish. It's a fantastic goal, but it's very much a striker. Absolutely at the peak of his powers. As soon as he got that ball out of his feet, I'm hitting this and nobody's changing my mind. Brilliant goal.
Saka.
From the very top drawer.
On your left foot, it's a stunning hit. It's a brilliant, brilliant strike.
Monto, always powerful, always lively. What a start! Leeds United seize control of Old Trafford. Just seconds on the board. And what a strike to open the game up.
Back in by Declan over Reed. Out to Willian. Still alive. Oh, brilliant goal! Willian finds the top corner.
What a strike. Cool as a cucumber as well. Just lured the defender into the challenge, switched it back onto his left foot and cracked it into the far corner. Top corner as well.
Marking zonal Spurs again.
Helped on its way, Bentancur cleared as far as Mendy! Oh, wow! What a hit! What a moment for him!
Oh, what a brilliant strike by Mendy.
Made changes, different messages at half-time there, starting to create chances.
Coleman's after this one, and gets there first! And scores! A strike that releases the pressure a little, and from someone who is well furniture.
We needed somebody to step up and deliver something, and it's the captain of Everton Football Club, a man who loves this club with every sinew in his body, catches Medley Egg completely unawares.
He's able to get it away, but only as far as Grealish. Out to Bernardo Silva, who hit it first time. Brilliant goal for Manchester City, who take the lead just before the break.
and on the edge of the area, it's difficult to hit here, right across. The strike's excellent to the top of the net.
Here goes Adama Traore, but rushed off it by Robinson. That takes some doing. Solomon. It's opened up here for Solomon! Oh, it's a piece of a goal! An absolute beauty! A sumptuous goal to make it 1-1.
Benrahma, Paqueta in the middle. Rice! Oh, magnificent! The best of the bunch! Struck by the captain! Beautifully done!
But look at that, what a lovely strike into that far corner.
Sure, it'll put a bit of fire in the Tottenham belly. This is Everson. It's Tottenham's first shot on target. It comes right from the restart. And it's followed up by Skip! Oliver Skip! With an absolute blaster!
Brilliant, brilliant goal. I mean, that is a great strike. Oliver Skip nails that one. And what a way, what a game, what a moment to score your first goal. Massive goal that.
In goes the corner, cleared only as far as Nelson has to get his shot right.
A game, what a sport, and what about that strike for Reece Nelson? Absolutely, truly hit like a rocket. Neto's got no chance. I said they needed him from his final set piece, it had to be of the game.
It's a rocket from Reece.
Henderson was very well positioned. This is Gakpo. Now Salah. Martinez, the defender. Salah turns and twists. Gakpo! This was mesmerising from Salah.
It was just brilliant by Salah because, you know, taking it on is one thing. Doing what he's done to Martinez, he's turned him inside out. And he slipped and it made it easier for Salah to pick out Gakpo. But you have to admire the finish because he knows the keeper is going to spread himself. And that's a beautiful little dink, a beautiful little lift into the far corner. And now it is truly an awful long way back for the visitors.
Felix dispossessed. Daka goes for goal! Sensational equaliser for Leicester City!
He's got one thing in his mind. What I love, he's just so direct. And he has banged that one in the corner. Brilliant finish.
Havertz onto that ball forwards. Conor Gallagher up in support. Chelsea have got good numbers forwards here. Mudryk looks to head it back across. Fantastically finished by Mateo Kovacic. It is another moment to admire. Fantastically taken.
Lovely drifted cross. And I mean, that's a brilliant header from Mudryk. If he really does pick Kovacic out there, and it's a brilliant finish.
Thumping finish.
Onto just trying to make some sort of impact.
Well, they've taken it really quickly. This is Harrison. Harrison with the ball there! To find the equaliser.
Harrison does have a right foot.
Here is Decore. There might well be an early opening. Dwight, McNeil! That's what you need when you're in a perilous position. Inside 40 seconds, it's an absolute stunner from Dwight McNeil.
What a goal from Dwight McNeil. It's well down the right-hand side. The first touch to get on his left foot, and it is an arrow into the far corner. What a goal it is from Dwight McNeil.
There is a ruggedness about them, and if you prod them, then they'll come back.
Willick. Lovely ball to the back post. Isak levels things up in first half added time. He scores in back-to-back Premier League games for the second time this campaign.
And I like the finish, because he's not perfectly balanced here, Isak. and he really does have to improvise to get in the right shape to steer it in off the post. And this fella is delivering.
Just looking as the Melier does really well to head that ball away on the edge of the box. Oh, extraordinary!
Incredible from Johnny! Johnny with a goal, Johnny on the spot. You can see Melier, he's just checking his positioning. I don't think he would have got anywhere near it, but that's the risk. A goalkeeper comes out and plays like that, plays on the edge. Worth a punt, and a successful one for Johnny.
Didi wasn't playing many of those in the first half. Castagne, well aware of where Ricardo Pereira was! That is a bolt from the blue! Look where he is now, his starting position. Beautiful delivery to him. Good first touch, plays it backwards, one touch, smash, what a finish. Ayew could be the last thrust forward here from Palace, 30 seconds plus whatever the referee adds on. Here's Mateta, great turn, great finish! Would you believe it? Tell you what a first touch and what a finish this is. Absolutely different class.
Punched away by Leno. Tavernier. Good try! Oh, phenomenal! What an absolutely sensational goal! Absolutely beautiful from the moment it left his boot. One of Bournemouth's goals of the season.
Beautiful strike, curling, top spin, keeper, no chance.
Kane has a go. Oh! Astonishing! What a goal!
Lloris is rooted, he doesn't even dive. It's such a clean strike from Michael Kane.
Blistering run by Barnes, who equalises in style. What a magnificent goal by Harvey Barnes. And I said, if they can get it to Barnes quickly, they're running at Ashley Young, he'll have the beat of him because he's young, he's quick, but it's a great take. Look at that first touch, outside of the foot, takes it in his stride, another couple of touches, and he curls it in that far corner.
He's done again by Mings.
Got to get it out wide. I think they've got to get it out wide with a spare hand.
Given away by Ndidi. Oh, what a magnificent goal! That's sensational from Bertrand Traore.
But what a finish from Traore. He's just come on the pitch. Look, it's coming to him, and he couldn't have picked it any cleaner, really.
Flipping it forward, seeking the run of Estupiñán. Who can he pick out here? Cleared away by Senesi. It's only as far as Matoma. Ferguson flicks it in! It is a fantastic finish from a youngster who seems to have the world at his feet. No wonder they rave about Evan Ferguson when you can take chances like that.
Well, we can see, folks, in between the sticks, in the right place, right time, and when it comes to him, it's a deft, beautiful, delicate touch into the far corner.
Perisic into Son. Son goes for goal! Oh, what a strike! And what a way to score your 100th Premier League goal!
Absolutely glorious finish. Beautiful curl shot past Jason Steele, who's got no chance.
Pedence looking for Diego Costa, came over off Koulibaly.
Oh my days, what a hit from Matheus Nunes. Wolves fans have been waiting for him to make his introduction into the Premier League, and he's just done it.
Bernardo Silva arriving, Haaland arriving. Haaland! Oh, it's another classic! It is another miraculous moment. He is just beyond words. He defies description.
He takes to the skies, doesn't he, Erling Haaland? Dispatches it with ease.
Great reaction from Brighton to win that ball back. They lose it, and all of a sudden, Brighton shirts everywhere.
This is goal. Oh, it's magnificent! What a goal! Magnificent!
What a strike! Out of his feet. Not on the pitch that long, but what a strike! Bang! The flight of that ball, absolute perfection. I mean, you're not going to hit one much cleaner than that. Absolutely superb.
That was his longest serving player. There's Essa going for goal again! And scoring in sensational fashion. Wow!
The strike is of the purest nature. It's an amazing finish from Eze.
Stones. Manchester City lead inside 5 minutes.
They just switch off, don't they? Ever so slightly. They keep the ball alive so well, Manchester City. And John Stones just finds himself in space, left-footed. It's perfect. It bounces just at the right height for him. But he keeps his body over the ball. He makes sure that he's not leaning back too far to keep it down. The strike is magnificent.
It's tilted in Man City's favour now. Difficult run of games to come for Arsenal as well.
Good shot there. Wonderful goal from Odegaard. And the Arsenal captain showing some fight here.
What a finish that is from Martin Odegaard.
There was no defensive balance with them in the team. Didn't have the defensive wherewithal to carry it off. He's been proved right. Oh! Has he been proved right? It's three! It's an absolute stunner from Murphy.
I think catches Lloris by surprise. I think the fact that he hits it so early. And to be honest, even if Lloris does dive, he's probably not getting to that because that's super accurate. It's brilliantly hit.
Here's Bowen. Fornals and Mark joined again now by Rice. It's Fornals. Oh, what a goal that was. That was extraordinary. Improvisation at its best.
Oh, what a finish that is. I don't know how to describe that. Was it a scorpion? Do you remember the scorpion kick, Tony? It's gone back beyond him. Ah, what a finish.
Arnold working forward here for Cody Gakpo. That's some strike. And again, they found a near instant response. Brilliantly hit from way outside the penalty area. Cody Gakpo makes it 1-1.
Cut out comfortably by Cher. And now Guimaraes leading the charge. Guimaraes, Callum Wilson. Brilliant. It's a cracker from Callum Wilson to put the icing on the cake for Newcastle.
It's second touch finish. Pickford has no chance. It's so easy for this Newcastle team.
Mahrez, Alvarez. And still Alvarez goes. Oh, it is an absolute stunner. They lead again.
The way he keeps possession. And then what about that for a hit? Bernd Leno has had a fantastic season. He can't get anywhere close to that. That is simply a goal out of the top drawer.
Christy, Solanke, Christy. Beautiful football, Vigna. Oh, what a goal that is.
It's not just the finish, which is exquisite. It really is one to watch over and over again. Have a look at the first touch. And then to pop that in that far stanchion is absolutely first class. Oh, what a goal that is.
Saka. Jorginho to Odegaard, who fancies it. What a strike from Martin Odegaard!
And it's absolutely beautifully struck from Odegaard. And Pope had little opportunity to get there. What a response.
Clarence Harrison-Reed, now Willian tiptoeing his way towards the Leicester penalty area and going for goal! It's a wonderful strike from Willian. More magic from the boot of the Brazilian.
And just unleashes a venomous shot towards a far post. Oh, that is an exceptional strike from Willian.
That's a bit short. Everton might break here. Idrissa Garnagay. McNeil's ahead of Iwobi. And Doucouré's off down the middle. Alex Iwobi. Into Dwight McNeil. McNeil to win the game for Everton. It's 4-0.
McNeil, for me, has just been absolutely outstanding. And it really is a lovely finish and just walks it into the back of the net.
That's left his cheek. Sterling times his run. Felipe slips. Sterling! Superb goal!
Boy, does he punish Nottingham Forest here, Raheem Sterling.
It's a great run. Oh, what a goal! A quite magnificent strike from Ebere Eze to take him into double figures for the season.
Unstoppable. In this guy, Ebere Eze, they've got a guy who could certainly take it to a different level. What a hit that is.
Mahrez again. A dangerous area, Gundogan trying to make something happen, and he has made it happen in quite a sensational manner. Wow!
Well, tight games often require a piece of magic, and we've just seen it from İlkay Gundogan. Just drifted into the area. His first touch is excellent. Back to goal. Sets himself, and then the awareness, the ability, the quality to flick it past Jordan Pickford into the corner. It's a moment of sublime quality from İlkay Gundogan.
It is Gundogan chipping it in. Oh, magnificently done. Another moment of individual brilliance.
What a player, what a goal. Two very different but very special goals.
Gakpo, Salah, Jones. Oh,
well, the flag has stayed down, and Curtis Jones may well have got a double here.
Well, I mean, the first goal, as we said, was very, very cool. But this is almost like a striker, the way he's managed to turn, and then he hit it so quickly, I think he surprised Iverson.
A wall, a metre in front of the Leicester wall, set by Liverpool.
Alexander-Arnold, oh, superb! Set up by Salah with that little back heel. Just made the angle that much more advantageous.
Sensational. It's exquisite from Alexander-Arnold. The control to bend it into the far corner and keep it away from Iverson. But that is absolutely wonderful.
Seems there is little doubt that this will be struck. Tottenham's number 10. And that's how it plays out. How perfect is that? Goal number 30 in all competitions this season for the imperious Harry Kane.
Wow. What a finish. What a goal. What a player. The little touch. And Harry Kane just picks out that top corner. Perfection.
Brooks gets it away, but gives it away. Eriksen. What a clever ball that was. What a goal that is. Well, that is quite breathtaking from Casemiro. What a finish. An outstanding ball to find him from Eriksen. And the finish, well, genuinely takes your breath away.
Brilliant acrobatics from the Brazilian, something that he's not really known for.
Can they get back?
back on level terms. Enciso.
Oh, it's beautiful! Julio Enciso could hit that as often as he likes, but he'll never hit it better than that.
Absolutely outstanding. I mean, once he's fed from Colwell, who had the space to get up the pitch, and Gundogan's desperately trying to get back, he just made up his mind he was going to take it on. Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous.
Partey. Odegaard. Found by Trossard. Now Saka. Oh, it's beautifully done. A magnificent goal by Bukayo Saka.
Well, it's just simply class from Bukayo Saka. Arsenal love operating in this area of the pitch. These little passes in here are absolutely golden. Lovely run. Just curbs it as well to stay onside. And the sharpness is the thing that amazes me here. And just bends it into that far post area. Lovely finish. Leicester hoping they can make that 10 in the hour or so that remains. Iheanacho with a lovely layup! Harvey Barnes! Leicester's lifeline successfully thrown!
Their link-up play has been superb. Iheanacho bounces the ball back to Harvey Barnes, who calmly slots it past Fabianski. Leicester looking for a hero on Survival Sunday. Is it going to be Harvey Barnes?
Southampton can turn it into a break here. Sulemana beats that one challenge, and Sulemana still going, options both sides. Sulemana, oh! A goal as special as the celebration.
It looks to me like he could have passed it either side here, but Sulemana just kept going and going and going. Look, then all of a sudden the player's breaking left and right, but he decides to take it himself, and he finishes brilliantly, doesn't he? Look. Keller's got no chance. That's a great finish.
Here's Lucas Moura. Can he finish his Tottenham career in style? It's a wonderful goal! And what a way for Lucas Moura to say goodbye to Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, this is just absolutely brilliant, because we know he's got that kind of ability to go past players, to dribble, to have the close control. Although he seemed to kind of weave with wonder, Leeds didn't really put up a defence on that one. Still a very, very fine goal from the Brazilian.
Still a long way to go, but Everton, as things stand, will score, or they're going down. Nana against Mina.
This one, he watches it like a proper midfield player, waits for it, and he leathers it. Absolutely so sweet.